outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you'd love me so, let it snow, let it snow and snow.
Don't think I'm even crazier.
When we finally kiss.
Hey, I'm here with
how I'll hate.
Hello. With Tyler. In the storm. Christmas Day.
But if you really
can't see my wife, so this is the next best thing. Gonna go and drop off some gifts for the Sasquatch because they well, apparently little Bud knows what Christmas is now, and he left me a gift, so that little crystal, and he actually had one for Tyler too, so. And a Sasquatch foot, gingerbread, a gingerbread Sasquatch foot. And yeah, we got a white Christmas. First time I had the truck out too in the snow, and it's just beautiful.
Yeah, you got the stealth mode on, the white truck.
Yep.
Camouflage.
I got it in four-wheel drive, snow and slippery road mode. It's going good. Wow. Sure got our fair share of snow.
I know, right?
I'd love to go up on that big rock today, but no way.
What? I'm crazy enough. Let's go.
No, I don't think... You really?
I'll carry you. Let's go. Take you back you up.
Carry me, huh? I weigh almost 200 pounds. Are you sure you can do that?
Maybe. I sure as hell can try.
And if you can't, then we both go down to a horrible death.
At least I'm not the only one going. At least I have company.
Yeah, that'd be good to die. With company, right?
Yeah, right.
We both wake up and the other side says, hey, I guess we're dead now. This is cool.
Yeah, right? I'm going to go haunt my family. I'll be right back.
Yeah, go see Grandma and say, sorry, Grandma. Can't wear a mask. And actually, I can't even come because I'm dead.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
It'd be hilarious if the Sasquatches throw a giant snowball at us.
Hey, come on, bud. You know what a snowball is?
I'm sure they do. And I get wet pelted in the back of the head for suggesting it.
They haven't done, you know, they used to zap me and do all kinds of things in here. Like, and not in a mean way or whatever, but I haven't had experience that in a long time. But I think there was a reason behind it. Sometimes it was healings and
energy activation.
Yeah, you know, all kinds of different reasons.
Yeah.
Once in a while, it was even because they were in a sensitive spot where they had their children and stuff.
Yeah.
But it was never done in a mean way. But, you know, like sometimes it was like walking through a force field. Like it was like, you know, you hardly why. It was just like, it was weird, man.
Oh, that's cool.
I know. Hey, how come you guys don't do all that weird stuff anymore? I guess I'm just family now, eh?
Well,
start doing it to Tyler.
Yeah, I was about to suggest. Well, I'm
he's a newbie. Start hitting him up with that shit.
Yeah, I'm the new guy here.
He's the new guy.
Is there like some kind of like, you know, initiation where you like razz me or something? I don't know.
Hey, man, if you got the kind of initiation I did, you'd be in for all kind like energy, fuck. Crazy stuff, like neat stuff, but different stuff. We'll go up here.
Well, I swear they came out last night. One of them did.
Oh, yeah? What happened?
I just felt the presence and energy.
At your house?
No, at the park.
Very cool.
I went to sit at the park quietly because, you know, it's quiet at the park and not in my house.
Yeah.
And after the family dinner, I just wanted like half an hour of quiet.
Yeah.
Not hearing a damn boob tube.
Jingle bells, are you listening?
Oh my gosh, that too. My sister's like, and brother like, come on, we gotta get Christmas music on. I'm like, no, no. Oh, okay, fine, go for it.
A fairy day long, we're singing a song, walking in a winter wonderland. All that stuff, eh?
Yeah, my sister put something on YouTube, and then we're all sitting here like, this isn't Christmas music. I get up and go, I'm like, no, it's a 40-minute ad. 40 minutes, my sister starts laughing.
40-minute ad.
Yeah, I was just like, well.
Just like the one.
All right. Look at how that tree is.
I know.
Bent around the other tree, and then jammed in between those. Well, the stump of one and the other one. I don't know. If that's natural, that's pretty supernatural to me. I don't know. Do you think that's natural?
I don't think so. I'm not comprehending how a tree can fall and get stuck like that and bend around another
tree. Wow.
With every Christmas card.
Bizarre.
May your day be merry and bright, and may all your
beautiful walk here today.